Welcome back, beauties, and in today's video we'll be talking about another makeup technique. And yes, I watched Wayne Goss video where he was talking about this magic line technique, and I was so intrigued to try it out myself. So he uploaded it I think few weeks back, and I'll link that video in the description box. And now I want to try it out on my face, and as per him, it's for people who are like in their early 30s and onwards. And if you are young, like 18 or 16, maybe this technique won't suit you. Also, it will depend a lot on your face and everything, and it will look different on different people. So I want to try it out and see if it suits me or not and how it is. So I'll be trying it out in front of you guys and showing you my results and sharing my views on it. Talking about this technique, he says that you have to like imagine a line, like an imaginary line right here, which is like starting at this corner, straight up and straight down, and all the blush, contour and highlight you'll be applying would be on the outer part of this area, not like inside of this area. So that's what we are going to do. So I'm not gonna draw any line or anything on my face. I'll just imagine that this is a line, and we'll proceed like the way he was doing in his video, and then we'll see where we land. So I do my contours first. So I'll be using this contour palette and this e.l.f. angled brush. So I'll be taking this contour powder, and so as per him, as per this technique, I'll have to lay this powder like starting from like start of my ear and downward, and it should be darkest here and it should not pass this area. So I'll do similar contour on the other side. So now I'll be blending both the powders. Also, he mentioned that you have to contour your temples, so I'll put a little bit of powder here. So you have to make a triangle over here. Just keep on imagining you have a line right straight down here and straight down here, and accordingly apply your products. And a little bit contour my nose too. Then comes blush. So I'll be applying this peachy blush from Inglot. And these blushes are so pigmented, guys. You need to be very careful. So as per him, this blush should go here, right here. So as per this technique, I'm not bringing my blush all the way here on apple of my cheek. So I'm just keeping it towards the outer part of my face. Now I'll be blending it using a fluffy brush. Everything should be seamless and there should be no harsh lines. So for highlight placement, what he said was the topmost part of highlight should be here, and then we should be here, so it should be like in this region. So let's try it. And again, you want everything to be on outer side of the line. Honestly guys, I think this technique works and it's amazing. It's so simple and you can do it for your day-to-day makeup as well, and it gives me that little bit of lift which my face needs, and I really love it. Like, it was really easy to do and it's day-to-day wear appropriate. Normal people can wear it and it's not very dramatic or anything. It looks really good. Like, it makes me look a little bit younger and I really like it over my old technique where I used to contour as I contour today, but I used to bring my blush all the way onto my cheeks, which I think I like my blush this way better. And highlight too, I used to put highlight little lower, which I think used to make my face a little bit lower or my cheeks look little bit lower, but with this technique I think it works better. So it was great trying out this technique guys, it really works and I'm happy I tried it out. And if you guys like it, do let me know in the comment box below. If you guys have any questions, put them in the comments and I'll be happy to answer them. And if you guys try it out, do let me know how it turned out. So that was all for this video and I'll catch you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.